They start second in the Eastern Conference. They're a half game ahead of Cleveland. We're 7.5 back of Boston. As Lillard gets free, finds Antetokounmpo, drives inside with the rebound. Lillard guarded by Curry. Drives inside, throws it up, shot on goal with Antetokounmpo right there for the follow. And a foul as they were boxing each other out, so keep an eye on that.
He doesn't frustrate people.
No. Oh, Jonathan Kuminga! Antetokounmpo, three-pointer misses. Kuminga the rebound. That's been one of the keys for him. He's been living in the paint during this wonderful stretch. Drives inside again. Layup is good.
In the open court, Kuminga, greatest strength, the speed downhill. You got to pick him up way before then.
They're giving Giannis the three-pointer, and he knocks that one down.
3-8.
Pajemski banks one in from straight on, says, okay.
He didn't do the stoic thing, Mike, where they pretend like they meant to do it. He couldn't get away with that.
Lillard harassed by two defenders. Wiggins the deflection. Pajemski pushes him. One man to beat. Throws it back for Kuminga. Boy, this rookie's got some real. Crowder off the bounce. Throws it up and drops it in. Crowder thought he was hit. A quick pace early here. Green drives. Layup. Gets the roll. One of the big improvements for Kuminga has been his decision making. As Lillard gets inside. Beautiful shot off the glass from Lillard.
Give up on the three-point shot. That's why they do encourage him to take it, but be selective about it.
Draymond Green inside to Curry, and that's Curry's first shot. Beautiful pass from Green. Beasley guarding Curry. Doc Rivers has talked about Beasley's put more effort defensively as Curry. Spin move from Antetokounmpo. Shot clock at 8. Lillard, contested three. Got it, Damian Lillard. Curry way outside, another three, he's 4 for 4.
Told him to skip that, but Raymond Ritter's too good at his job. He's going to make him do it.
It's great to feel the love as Lillard gets inside, left-handed. Paul plays him tough. Officials letting him play it a little bit. Play Thompson. That's good. Thompson with his first shot of the night.
Become really effective in that second unit.
And it's helped the first unit as well as Portis gets inside. Portis, nice scoop shot from Bobby Portis.
I mean, it used to be years ago, pre-play-in, you'd say, well, we're the 8th seed, we can relax, or 7th seed. Now you can't risk giving the play-in. You just can't do it.
Chris Paul, three-pointer is good. Paul's been shooting so well from three. 5 of 24. Lillard up top. Portis, his three-pointer, that's good. Bobby Portis, he's 4 for 4 and has 11 points already. Back to Pajemski, kicks it out to Paul in the corner. Kuminga, open three, got it. Jonathan Kuminga with 12.
Working on taking that role for this team.
Connaughton, nice feed inside, and Portis able to connect.
You know,
that's what you were saying watching them the other night, just how hard they were playing defensively in Milwaukee.
Yeah, and it a lot of the battle is just effort on defense. And these guys are all unbelievable world-class athletes. There is a skill set to technique and schemes, but effort is something I noticed. And if you're watching this Buck team early, as Chris Paul knocks down another one, they just didn't have the same effort level, and they had to creep way back up there.
Well, they're trying to play good defense, but right now Golden State's not missing anything. Nor is Bobby Portis. Portis is 7 of 8 from the field. It was all the people in the organization that you cared about, and he said everybody would run through a wall for you. People wanted to work for you, and what a wonderful legacy. And we want to apologize to Bucks fans because I'm sure they just want to hear about their team right now. It's Antetokounmpo with a beautiful move. He's got 12 points. Lillard's number 5 all-time. As I mentioned, Curry number 1. Wiggins looking to post up Lillard. Kicks it out. Payton checks the seams and hits another 3. Lillard steps back. Curry throws it ahead. Finds Kuminga. Tracks it down there to Thompson and throws it in. Beasley driving, kicks it out, Portis. Portis shot blocked by Green. Kuminga comes up with it. Warriors on the run. Draymond Green back for Kuminga. A dominant stretch here for Golden State and a 20-point lead. Lillard with 11. Curry inside, using that left hand.
It's hard to defend that action when everybody's moving, cutting, getting open.
Curry finds some room, finds some space, and hits a three. That's his third three-pointer, and the lead has ballooned to 22.
Or you can do that.
Antetokounmpo finds Crowder. Nice pass from Giannis, his third assist. 0 for 5 to start for the Warriors. Antetokounmpo gets inside, can't get it. Lopez has it. Shot blocked, swatted away by Kuminga. Wiggins to Curry. Ball fake. Fires away. Connects a three. That's his fourth three-pointer. Antetokounmpo against Draymond Green. Kuminga goes to double, gives Lillard a good clean look. And Damian Lillard with his third three-pointer. Steve Kerr does not like the defense calls time. Green could not convert. Antetokounmpo can convert down the other end. Giannis now with 16 points, and it's a 14-point game.
There's just not much you can do if you don't double him, get two guys on the ball, build a wall is what they said.
Lillard chased by Curry. Step back, three-pointer, fires away, and hits Damian Lillard, his fourth three-pointer. Certainly impacting that shot. Antetokounmpo spins inside, layup is good, and a foul. Peyton hit him, and Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Bucks have come out with a force here in the third. Antetokounmpo drives inside. Peyton trying to harass him. The spin finds Lopez. Lopez layup is good. 15 attempts. Coming up on 4 minutes left here. What's been a great third quarter. Oh, what a block from Jackson Davis. And another one. Back-to-back rejections for the rookie. Curry. Dancing, goes inside, throws it up, and Jackson Davis completes.
The Warriors just with an answer, thanks to their rookie.
Alley-oop, oh, perfect pass. Lillard to Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo, the crossover, goes right into Kuminga. Shot blocked. He did it again. Jackson Davis, his third rejection of Giannis.
That is just, here we go again.
And the finish. Kuminga thought about a three. Foul line jump shot is good.
That's maturity right there. Is that what we're doing?
Lillard goes inside. Shot blocked by Green. Moody first with a steal and bucket. Now Green, defensive play. By the way, they took a point away. Green, another beautiful pass. Nice feet inside. Jemski kicks it out, Moody. No hesitation from the left-hander. And Jackson Davis, right on cue, throws it down. Moody up top. Draymond Green hoists the three and knocks it down. And we're 6.5 remaining. Warriors back in complete control. Green's going to try again. Back-to-back threes for Draymond Green.
Really opening it up here. And this Warriors team has not been great in the fourth, but tonight a totally different story here against the Bucks.
Lillard with the answer.
Yeah, low volume, but he's making them when he takes them.
On the season, as Curry knocks down the three.
Hitting that one.
Well, I guess if you want to see and prove your point that the NBA is a funny place, it looks like two different teams. At a pivotal time, too, when he did it.
George kicks it out. Moody fakes. Moody drives. And Moody finishes.
But OKC's been doing it all year. They got one of the best players in the NBA in Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. And, you know, Minnesota's got a historic defense. And there's the guy we've been talking about, Jackson Davis, the whole welcoming you like they did. And they're first-class place. They really, they always have been. And that meant a lot.
You meant a lot, what you did to the organization. Bringing the four championships. Meanwhile, Golden State hoping for another one. We got a long ways to go for that, but boy, did they put together a terrific performance. And as we said,